The iPilot Bluetooth remote works only with iPilot Bluetooth models that are 2017 or newer. To pair your iPilot Bluetooth remote to your motor, you're going to start by powering the motor and remote on. Once the remote is powered up, you're going to scroll down and select System. Then you're going to scroll down to Pair and hit the check mark. Once you do this, your screen should say Scanning for Motor. While your remote is scanning, you're going to press and hold down the pair button on the top cover of your motor. A steady tone should come out of the top cover. When the pairing is successful, you will hear three beeps. Once you do this, your remote is paired.